Your faces.
Your mom's faces.
She's your mom, too.
Damn it.
Hello, Emily.
Good evening, Emily. It is Tuesday, September 16th. I hate Windows Media Player. Somebody find me something that works. It just hates me. Oh my god. Why can't it just make a video and not suck? I'll just need to look more over it, I guess, next time. Hopefully it'll stop being such a brat and not do the double thingy. This weekend, I went to Avery's place, and so I'm just gonna show you a little bit of that, and also a bit of her cats, because they're adorable cats, and they're really friendly.
This is Avery's house. It feels kind of haunted, but cool. Ooh. Oh my gosh, the lights! Dude, run!
Ha, I did a Ghost Hunters joke. Ha! Hi, kitty.
This is Duchess, everybody. Very friendly and dog-like cat. It likes to lick me. A lot. This is another kitty. And it's this one of Avery's cat. I forget his name, though. But he's a very old kitty. He's 17.
So Avery's was really the coolest thing I did. I mean, I had a choir retreat, but not too much going on there. I'm really kind of sick of studying. I really just want a break. I have a lot of stuff that I want to do and promise to get done for other things. Like, I promise to do my translations. I really want to get more Arakure Naito done, but I just have not had time. But through all this mess, I was able to do one thing that I've been trying to get done for international studies, and that's my documentary. And I got the opening done. Like, there's an opening sequence with a song, and it's about 2.5 minutes, so I just wanted to leave you with that. But that'll come a little bit later, because I want to talk about your video, and the fact that it is so short and boring. Emily, we need to get more stuff. I'm going to have to challenge you again, but I can't think of a challenge right now. I'm not sure what to do. I'm going to have to think some more on challenges. Anybody else want to suggest some? Maniki, anything? So now, I guess I'll show you my awesome, cool little video with the opening to my documentary.
Thank you.
Emily, I'll see you tomorrow.